Hi guys, Darko here. So before I put this TV back in the box, since I have to return it tomorrow, I would like to show you one trick how you can avoid global dimming, which is happening once you enable game mode on this Samsung K5500. I saw same thing on Samsung's KU6000 series. And for some gamers, this could be an issue. Others probably won't even see it. So why I'm using this screen? Because on this particular scene where you see very few objects, TV will automatically dim overall brightness despite echo sensor and all other options being off. And TV will automatically dim it because it sees only few objects, so in order to give you better impression of blacks. But in fact, you could lose details, and some people may find this distracting. So you see in settings, currently I have movie mode, so everything is standard with backlight at 20, so max value. I will now engage game mode and you will probably see picture is dimmer. So picture is dimmer, even though backlight is still at 20. On this particular scene, everything is readable, no big impact, but in games, this could be a difference between seeing an enemy and not seeing it. So, how to solve it? To get both low input lag and consistent picture, you have to do following. Go to home menu and change HDMI name with this edit option. You pick PC, press OK, and you see picture immediately turns brighter. And let's see settings. Now you have only two presets, standard and dynamic. You stick with dynamic. You no longer can select game mode. And in expert settings, you get backlight 20, and you actually see backlight 20 all the time, regardless of scene complexity and amount of bright objects in it. And afterwards you can adjust further settings. As you can see, many are disabled, similar to game mode. And this is it, guys. Basically, with this simple trick, you can get both low input lag and consistent picture on this great, affordable Full HD TV. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any doubts or questions about game mode or gaming overall on Samsung or any other TV, let me know in the comment section. Till next video, wish you great pictures. Bye!